started a new video just in case because my lights are flickering. That way, if I lose more fucking footage, it's not going to be a big old 40 plus minute video that I lose. That would just be undesirable. Okay, I need to get one more of this stuff so that I can keep it in my inventory. Okay, so let us move on. So we need to go back. This is the first time I think we've flown with this one. I think. Although, to be fair, I'm not certain. Where's old Daw in this? This is supposed to take you back. Hold on, I want to go up to the top and see if I can see old Daw from anywhere. Well, the road leads that way. I don't see an old Daw. Damn, that sucks. Oh well. Ship landing. I just wanted to make sure that's the same person I need to go to. You never know when something might change in my small little tiny brain. Bee, 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 bee. It's nostalgic music. Fuck, there's a salt cube here. I thought there used to be an airship landing. Oh, that just shows you where. That's weird. Oh god, I'm turned around. Where do I need to go here? Back to Guiltna for another one of our questies. We're very close to 40, so we can go and turn in another one, or we can go and start another one of our questies too. Although I am getting kind of tired, so I think I'll call it when we get to level 40. That'll be a good place to stop. I can see ourselves hitting 50 in our next session when I have a little bit more energy to play. Oh, and I'm not looking forward to trying to go to sleep when it's this frickin' hot. It's gonna be this hot for like the next month too. It's just not looking forward to that. It's good to be back. Yeah. Snap a screenshot of my early botany run here. In the screenshot, you will never know what level I am or anything, but this video will exist somewhere on the internet to see exactly what my total stuff was. But what the fuck is that person got on their back? And they're a sprout too. That's weird. I like those glasses. Okay. Anyways, let's go to the Botanist Guild. Gritlom Growry. Growry, rather, not Growry. Oh, yep, I was going to say, she's going to be looking at him with her hands up. Yeah, see, these leaves, I think, are used probably in the culinary skill. Alright. Miss Yanni.
Annie?
Uh-oh. Yawning. Okay, I look forward to it. So that means more mining for me. Or, I keep calling it mining. It means more botany. Okay, we get another new axe, a plumbed steel hatchet. Now let's see, item comparison. So this body item is a pretty big step up, because what we're wearing has like craftsmanship and stuff on it. It's a mix. This one will give us a big boost in gathering, a pretty okay boost in perception, and we also get a little bit of extra GP. 2 whole points. Okay, so I like that. Now what about the hat? The hat's not much better than the goggles. In fact, the control I don't think I need, but... Okay, and... That's only 9 points more versus... That's 10 points more in perception. But this will give us a... I mean, this will give us... The fuck is that giving us? A 16 boost in gathering, an 8 boost in perception, and a 2 GP. So I will take the... Tunic piece, please. There we go, we leveled up to 39 as well while we were doing that. Okay, let's see. Yeah, there we go. Starting to look a little bit more control. I already had one. Great, it's one of these things again where I had one already and just didn't realize it. So I could have grabbed something else. That's annoying. Whatever. Yeah, like these are better gloves. I should try to, each time I level up, I should like go through and pay attention to all this. Whoops. Apparently what I accidentally put on is better. What the oh my god. And I had a better sight that I forgot to use. Man, I suck at this game. Okay. Okay, let me go to my character screen and update that. Botanist registered. Yeah, we've gone up a little ways now. Okay, and I keep forgetting. Let me go get this stuff repaired, everything I'm wearing. I do want to... Yeah, oh my god, it is so hot. Yeah, I should probably get some sleep. But anyways, I do want to do something here. My brain's shutting off. Oh, yeah, I do want to see. Can you have the same stuff? Like, if I... Like, if I go to... Armory chest, and I, like, I equip. Bam. See, I'm now a miner. So I keep the stuff on. It kept all the gathering stuff on, took off some of the stuff I can't use. I just wanted to see if I could share it between things. It means I probably got rid of something that was for my minor class. Fuck if I frickin' know, man. Whatever. That's something. I'll figure that out when I can actually think. My brain is not working right now. What the hell is that thing? I don't know. Okay, can I get my stuff repaired here, please? I don't know where the person I need would be. Arms mender. Yeah, just repair that all, please. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna log out here because I'm very, very freaking hot. And it is so hot, and I'm tired, and just balls. So we almost got to the 40, but. In our next session, I think we can probably work on getting up to 50 and then be in a healthy place to call it quits on the game. Call it quits on gathering skills right now, and then we can work on our crafting skills and see what those are like. Aki will probably be joining us for that. I don't know. I kind of want her to finish her story stuff first. I believe we stood up here before, didn't we, when I was doing... No, I think that was somewhere else. I think I know where that was too. Anyways, goodbye.